I wonder if there's a version of Grizzco in the Memverse. Like, I wonder if there's Salmonids, or if... Ooh, what if all the things that are dangerous in Grizzco bled over into the tower? Hello, everyone. How are y'all doing today? Comic Kathy here with more Splatoon 3 DLC Side Order. In the last part, we got to the top with DJ Octavio's weapon, the Splatling. This time, we're gonna go save Sheldon and use the brush. I have no idea how good or bad this is gonna turn out, but we're doing it anyway. Ink mines and a stamper. I'm probably gonna get rid of stamp like right away. Alright, let's see. Hindrance. Seriously, we're starting with hindrance? Alright, we're starting with hindrance. Let's see how this works out for us. Stamp as soon as possible. It's not really that interesting. Not really that good. Main piercing, lucky chain window, mobile ink recovery. Yeah, it's a times two and it's mobile ink recovery. That means that if we start holding the brush down and running away, we'll hopefully recharge ink enough. Alright, high tower. As they run by. Good. Mobile ink recovery. Main ink coverage. Drone strike. Main firing speed actually seems like it would be a good one. Yeah, let's go for main firing speed. I know we're passing up an ink strike for Pearl, and that would be very, very helpful. But something just tells me getting a faster brush will be better. I'll use my sub weapon, that's fine. Easy enough. Swirling crowd four, easy enough. Main firing speed has gone up. The mobile special charge, ooh, splat bomb times two, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, and it's this one? Oh, this one isn't too bad. Okay, I lost armor a couple of times there. That still wasn't too bad. Would have liked Pearl to throw a splat bomb or two. Yeah, let's check out what's in the vending machine. Hopefully something good. Drone killer whale. Speaking of which, now let's save the rest of our mem bucks for now. Yeah, I'd much rather get a killer whale for this than the stamp. Oh, you're telling me about the risky? Yeah, no. I'm not doing risky pearls. We got here. Explosion not back, run speed up. Run speed up it is, because that is the best option out of those. Alright, this. Restore the portals. Run out of the way and grab this stuff. Shelterless open floor, you've been tackled. Ooh, drone sprinkler, yes. We'll let Pearl do another thing for us. Hopefully we get some drone charging so that Pearl can actually do things in a more spammy method. Go. The sprinklers, they were the most annoying part of that. I'm using a brush. It's hard to hit up. Hard to hit skyward. Main range, main damage distance, and can special. Can special. Alright, destroy the portals. There we go, that's one down. Running away. Pop it. There we go. All the disc pieces really helped there. All I had to do was stay relaxed and hope I could do it. Cool. Moving ink speed. Oh, yes. But drone? No. Moving ink speed. Gotta be able to move a whole lot faster. Oh, and it's a color saturation for support. Fun. There, that was easy enough. 17 seconds? I think that was pretty darn fast. Let's do it. What are we fighting? Are we fighting tornado, ball, or squids? We are fighting squids. There we go. Got it. First key down. Let's get two more. Same. Disc piece, lucky bomb. Let's check out the vending machine. Main ink coverage. Sure. Grab those. Mobile ink recovery, yes. More mobile ink recovery would be nice. Crisscross floor. Oh, I know this floor. Yep, this is the design I thought was. And this is don't take damage. Destroy the portals. And we got a couple of snipers out of that. We did take a little bit of damage, but nothing too crazy. Lucky bomb drop actually would be nice right about now. Yeah, nothing else really screaming to me, so lucky bomb drop it is. Oh, it's this map? Okay, this map's easy. Just had to keep him away from the ball for a second. Yeah, I need to do just that tiny bit more damage. And speaking of which, main damage close. That's something I was looking for. Sink the A-balls? Oh, this is the even easier map. Oh,
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
And there we go. Just had to focus up there for a second, but we got it. Now that's even easier than the last one. Good. Main damage close, obtained. Ooh, lucky bomb drop. Level 2, and it's a danger. Yep, let's go for it. Let's get this danger out of the way as fast as possible before it becomes an actual nuisance. What do we got? No item drops? Oh, that's the easy one. Go away. No one likes you. There we go. Huh. Awesome. Distance, ink recovery rate. Yeah, let's go for ink recovery rate. I'm gonna have so much ink. Danger magnet. Oh, it's this one. Wait for them all to clear out and charge up to me. I usually find with this map it's easier to start at the top and work your way down. Oh my word, is that what I think it is? Sticky ink! Come to me, my love. Sticky ink slows them down. Oh, and it's this one. Yeah. I'm There we go. In all seriousness, that actually went fairly well. Okay. And poison ink? Oh, game. How are you being so nice to me right now? Hindrance damage, sticky ink, and poison ink? They're all just level ones. But game, come on. Chase them into where I lay the trap. They always run away from you, so you can use that to your advantage. Ooh, ink damage, danger. Yeah, let's get rid of the danger. Ceaseless open season. All right, what's the danger? No item drops again? Oh, okay. And it's escort the tower. Uh-oh, sniper. Focus, I am focusing. There we go. Focusing. Got me to the end. Woo! Alright, next boss. Is it ball or tornado? I actually don't know which one would be easier right now. Doesn't really matter. It is tornado. It's rotator. Base of operations. Nope, we're not doing that yet, Pearl. We always wait the first pass. Back me up. recover this ink. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, nice try. Oh, shoot. We're running in here. Alright. Oh wow, let's pop that in for me. Ah, shoot. You saw me. There we go, checkpoint. Whoa, that was close. We're just going over here because that's where you are. Alright, that's a cool pose, you gotta admit. Layered rotator? Easy enough. Ooh, ink attack size times 2, but I think I'd rather do a vending machine right now. Really happy I got rid of this stamp. Drone battery drop, pearls. Let's do one reset. Max lucky chain. That's much better. That is a lot better. Mobile special charge, main ink coverage. Nope, we're going for main ink coverage. All the way down and up. Yep, it's this one. It's escorted turbine. Okay, so it is at the top. Okay, you're bothering me. Alright, all y'all need to get out of my way. Thank you. focus, focus, focus. Armor is so helpful. Okay, you are being such an annoyance. Just cap it. There we go. Just focus on capping it. All the way down and all the way back up. Just focus on capping it. Drone killer whale, splat ink recovery. I'm gonna grab a killer whale for Pearl. Let her do a something. Some sort of big attack damage, because I did miss out on that ink strike earlier. Alright, this will just sink the 8-ball, so that's easy enough. Oh, come on. Dang sprinklers. The most problems. It's only got a huge boost up to 15 combo. What in the world happened there? Oh well. Yeah, it looks like we're doing a rush attack. Which honestly wouldn't be the worst option. It's a normal, but it is danger and rush attack. Honestly, that's the best option for a brush. Stronger gelatins and barrage, oh my word. Alright. Run, 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 run. Okay, just had to do that one really fast before anything bad happened. Cool. Main ink coverage, yes. Give me that maximum main ink coverage. All right, let's pop the portals, and it's on this. Stop giving me whale sprinklers. Somewhere. All
Another disc piece. I'll take it. Get to the other side quickly. There we go. Okay. Good. Just had to get rid of all of those portals as fast as possible. Sorry, what was that? Were you guys talking about her again? Okay, cool. What floor are we, 26? Yeah, we're doing an easy one. Ink attack size. Sink the 8-balls. Oop, too far. Had to get rid of a couple of problems when they started swarming down there, but easy enough. Lucky bomb drop. I guess I know what we're doing. Who would have guessed that Sheldon was an Octobrush kind of person, though, right? Alright, defeat the fleeing foes. Hello, moving out of the way. Good, good, good. I was in a bad spot there for a little bit. Danger, normal, Splatoon card, sure, whatever. The more things we kill, the more charge Pearl gets. Sure, that's fine. I am very fine with that. Oh, and it's lights out. Awesome, that worked out. All right, last one, and I'm doing the only one that's a hard with a bonus, and that's ink damage up. let's do this. Oh, it's bounce pads? Don't use special? Eh, annoying, but it's not horrible. Single special. I like the bounce pad floor, actually. Like, legitimately, of all the hard floors, that's my favorite. Yeah, I would say we're well over half. Alright, time for Mr. Uwu himself.
You guys again! Are you here to beat me up some more? The bully poor innocent adorable Spoilsk, after spoiling me and bombing me again and again.
A little bit.
Okay, okay! You wanna fight me? Fine! Put up your dukes!
I mean, you could just let us pass, Spoilsk, if you're not into it. That's perfect.
Yeah. Alright, let's get this over with.
Right.
armor. There we go, that's a harder one. Yep, looks like. There we go. Ah, shoot! That's right. This is all for a bigger chain number. No. Gotta get some ground for us. Ooh, running away. There we go, all the ground coverage. There we go. Smallest defeated again. Darn reef sliders.
Of course I lost. I'm just a weak little baby. You think I'm tough? Oh, pal. Just this once, I'll walk the other way. Do your business here and then go home.
With that, the brush is cleared and all the keys are unlocked. Not a bad run. We get the brush replica. Yeah, a little bit. I'm not forgetting about the lockers. 60 more pearls. Another dev diary. Another 60 pearls. What do you got? Ooh, more of the things. Ooh, and stickers. Ooh, shiver sticker. Buying that in a heartbeat. Yeah, I'm no. Alright, let's go into here. Main in coverage is done. Yes. And we got a few more lucky bomb drops. I'll take it. Oh, and we got another one done. We beat the, beat enough portals. At least sink the base. It's what I always do. Still need to defeat 11 more of you and 16 more snipers. Then we're done with that thing. Alright. So, on the next episode... Wait, real quick.
I personally saw the so-called Sheldon person talking to Stu Small, adorable disciples a lot like me. Which... means he took two young impressionable children who've known him since they were babies and raised them to inherit his legacy. What sort of terrible person would wield a love for weapons in the children so young? This is an outrage! He must be punished.
Been putting it off. But next time, we take on the blaster. Oh boy, that's not going to be fun. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. And I'll see you all next time.